What we've got here is failure to communicate. Some men you just can't reach. So you get what we had here last week, which is the way he wants it. Well, he gets it. I don't like it.
James Rogers, first and goal. Look at you, Phil looking left, fires for the end zone. Caught, but muscled out short of the pylon. Look at you, young man. Quiz Rogers. Touchdown. Done before. Barnard keeps it. On the end around, he's into Beaver territory. Soli keeps it, has a crease. And inside the 25. James out of the far left of the formation. Masoli rows the other way and finds a man over the middle. James lowers the head and drives to the end zone. Second possession now for the Beavers, and Canfield back to throw on first down. Loops it near midfield. Canfield throwing on second and short. Has time and fires far side for James Rogers. On third and nine, Masoli takes a shot downfield. Loops it complete. And Mayo in a foot race. Delivers. Near side into traffic, the battle for the ball. And this is Quiz. They faked it to James. Pitch to Drek Quiz Rogers, and finally, Quiz has some running room. Canfield dumps it off to Quiz. Makes a man miss. Quiz Rogers off and running. Canfield rolls to his left. Short, broken up. One set, four receivers to the right of Masoli, and the completion on the edge. This is LaMichael James getting involved as a receiver. Ball on the ground. They're crawling after it. And a scrum inside the 20. Beavers say they have it. They do. Quiz hit the backfield. This is James back in the game. Masoli keeps it. Jeremiah Masoli weaving through the secondary. James to the right of the formation on third down. Masoli rolls that way, flips it short, and the catch made underneath and inside the 30 for a first down. Masoli pressured again. Extends, gets away, and dumps it off. Catch made by David Paulson, and he muscles down inside the five.
Look at the blood we're spilling. Look at the world we're killing.
And second and goal. This is James, knifing the end zone.
Look in the dark we follow. Look at the leaders we follow.
Look at the infield. Over the middle. Looks for James Rogers. First and 15. Canfield feels the pressure, steps up. Throws it away at the last minute and gets it free to his tight end. Pressure again. Canfield delivers a strike over the middle and a touchdown, James Rogers. Need 13 on third down. Here comes the blitz. They pick it up and Canfield delivers. A battle for the ball. It's won by the receiver. Quiz Rogers worms his way. Still running inside the 15. Canfield over the middle, touchdown. This is James in motion now, different look. A little fly sweep for the Ducks. James again turns the corner. Michael James, a quick burst. Sully fires right side. Caught by Mayo. Just enough for a first down. Got it. LeGarrette Blount runs over an Oregon State player and gets a first down at the 16. It again. As Masoli fires far side, and Mayo makes a man miss and skips down the sidelines. Rodgers, who breaks it free. Where's Rodgers? Almost. Downfield takes a shot. Downfield. Loops the ball for James Rodgers, who makes a catch despite interference from Jackson. Downfield hands to his younger brother, Quiz Rodgers, and he's corralled. Ducks only rush three. Canfield dumps it off short, and the immediate hit that time on Quiz Rodgers by Pacinger. Steps up, delivers a strike far side, but it's incomplete. He's got it this time. LeGarrette Blount into the secondary. Soli to throw it. Takes off. Delivers a shot and makes the first down. Michael James spins out of a tackle and breaks free. Michael James diving near the first down marker. Keeper, pitch, Barner on the corner, first down.